Fog remains at work, so ever ye shameless confess, though in my name he may be it, you feast his torments, you
Yeah.
thou I go my way. Since accept me
Father, Jesus, to
Thou hast bidden me that they may be my loss with Janet's hour, by Janet's Janet's I made so sad, how they list me, I had Janet's had none of Janet's lost, but the Sabbath of this upset, the scripture might be fulfilled, and thou come I to thee and see, since I speak in the world, that they might have my joy fulfilled. In themselves I have been loved, and I were, and the world that hate of them, because they are not of the world, even as I am not of the world, I pray not that thou should not take them out of the world, but that thou should not keep them from thee, so they are not of the world, even as I am not of the world, sanctify them through thy truth, thy word is truth, as thou hast sent me into the world, even so am I also sent them into the world, and for their sakes I sanctify myself, that they also might be sanctified through the truth. Need to pray I for peace alone, but for them also which shall believe on me through their words, that they all may be one, as thou, Father, art in me, and I in thee, that they also may be one in us, that the world may believe that thou hast sent me, and the glory which thou gavest me I have given them, that they may be one even as we are one, I in them and thou in me, that they may be made perfect in one, and that the world may know that thou hast sent me and hast loved them as thou hast loved me. Father, I will that they also, whom thou hast beloved me, be with me where I am, that they may behold my glory which thou hast beloved me, for thou lovedst me before the foundation of the world, O righteous Father, the world hath not known thee, but I have known thee, and these have known that thou hast sent me, and I have declared the to bend by name, and will declare it at the Lord, wherewith how fast love me may be in pen, and by intensive bid of chapter 18, when Jesus had spoke of these words, he went forth with his disciples over the brook Cedron, where was a garden, into the which he entered, and his disciples, and Judas also, which betrayed him, knew the place, for Jesus ofttimes resorted thither with his disciples. Judas then had him received up, and the men and officers from the chief priests and Pharisees come thither with lanterns and torches, and when loves Jesus therefore, lo, in all things that should come upon him, went forth and said unto them whom seek ye, they answered him, Jesus of Nazareth. Jesus saith unto them, I am he, and Judas also, which betrayed him, stood with them. As soon then as he had said unto them, I am he, they went that word and fell to the ground, said as he them up, and whom seek ye? And they said, Jesus of Nazareth. Jesus answered, I have told you that I am he. If therefore ye seek me, let these go their way, that the same might be fulfilled which he spake of them, which obeyest me, have I lost love? Hence I might deter and live a sword through it, and smote the high priest's servant, and cut off his right ear. The servant's name was Malchus. Hence said Jesus unto Peter, put up thy sword into the sheath, that up which my Father hath made of me, shall I not rip it, and the band and the captain and officers of the beast of Jesus, and bound him and led him away to them. not thirst for he was father-in-law to Caiaphas, as which was the high priest that same year. Now Caiaphas was he which bade counsel to the Jews that it was expedient that one man should die for the deed, and Simon Peter followed Jesus, and so did another disciple. That disciple was known unto the high priest, and went in with Jesus into the palace of the high priest. But he cast forth at the door without head, went out that ushered aside which was known unto the high priest, and spake unto her that kept the door, and brought in Peter's head, saying, the damsel that kept the door unto Peter, art not thou also one of his man's disciples? He said, I am not. And the servants and officers told there who had made the fire tools, for it was cold, and they warmed themselves, and Peter stood with them and warmed himself. The high priest then asked Jesus of his disciples, and of his doctrine. Jesus answered him, I stay told only to the world. I ever taught in the synagogue and in the temple with the Jews, always resort and in secret have I said nothing. Why askest thou me? Ask them which heard me what I have said unto them. Behold, they know what I said. And when he had thus spoken, one of the officers which stood by struck Jesus with the palm of his hand, saying, answer, is thou the high priest? So Jesus answered him, if I have spoken evil, bear witness of the evil. But if where wise might test how me, thou and not have sent him bound unto must abide, we stand by the first of and old things, and they said therefore unto him, art not thou also a much is this I was he denied it and said I am not a much the servant but the high priest be it is his man to hear it say it did not I see thee in the garden which indeed to him denied the then and in me be a sweet the truth and when say Jesus from day of us unto the whole and judgment and it was early and they fence and went not into the judgment hall lest they should be defiled, but that they might eat the vessels of the what then went out unto them and said, what if yours age of bring ye against his man? They answered and said unto him, if he were not a man, love him up unto the fence and give up unto them, take ye him and judge him up for them to your Lord the Jews. Therefore said to him, it is not lawful for us to put any man to death,
that the saying of Jesus might be fulfilled, which he speaks in his living word, that he should die.
Answer my kingdom is mine.
It was Jesus. Thank you.
of my attempts in the job chapter 20, the first day of the week of this very month, the week when it was yet dark unto the sepulcher, and see us just taken away from the sepulcher, and hear of this, and commit to Simon Peter, and to be a disciple to be Jesus loved them, say it unto them, say, have taken away the Lord out of the sepulcher, and we know not where they had laid him. Peter therefore went forth and set us a disciple, and came to the sepulcher, so fair and both to better, and the usher disciple did outrun Peter, and came first to the sepulcher, and he stood in the ground and looked in, saw the linen cloaks lying, yet went he not in, and amid Simon Peter followed him, and went into the sepulcher, and see us the linen cloaks lying, and the napkins that was about his head not lying with the linen cloaks, but wrapped together in a place by itself, and went in also. Set us a disciple, which came first to the sepulcher, and he saw and believed, for as yet they knew not the scripture that he must rise again from the dead. And the disciples went away again unto their own home, but Mary stood without at the sepulcher weeping, and as she went, she stooped down and looked into the sepulcher, and see us two angels in white sitting, the one at the head and the other at the feet, where the body of Jesus had laid, and they say unto her, woman, why weepest thou? She said unto them, because they had taken away my Lord, and I know not where they had laid him, and when she had thus said, she too would herself bear, and so be just and they and knew not that it was Jesus. Jesus said unto her, O man, why weep thou? Thou whom seekest thou? Jesus bows his head to be the Lord, and said unto him, Sir, if thou hast borne him hence, tell me where thou hast laid him, and I will take him away. Jesus said unto her, Mary, she turned herself and said unto him, Rabboni, which is to say, Master. Jesus said unto her, touch me not, for I am not yet ascended to my Father, but go to my brethren and say unto them, I ascend unto my Father and your Father, and to my God and your God. Mary Magdalene came and told the disciples that she had seen the Lord, and that he had spoken these things unto her. And the same day at evening, in the first day of the week, when the doors were shut, where the disciples were assembled for fear of the Jews, came Jesus and stood in the midst and said unto them, Peace be unto you. And when he had so said, he drew ever to them his hands and his sides, and were the disciples glad when they saw the Lord. Then said Jesus to them again, Peace be unto you, as my Father hath sent me, live so, send I you. And when he had said this, he breathed on them and said unto them, Receive ye the Holy Ghost, whosoever sins ye remit, they are remitted unto them. And whosoever sins ye retain, they are retained. But Thomas, one of the 12, called Didymus, was not with them when Jesus came. The other disciples therefore said, unto him we have seen the Lord. But he said unto them, except I shall see in his hands the print of the nails and put my finger into the print of the nails and thrust my hand into his side, I will not believe. And after 8 days of anxious disciples were with them, and Thomas with them, and came Jesus, the Lord, the inch up, and stood in the midst, and said, peace be unto you, and saith he to Thomas, reach hither thy finger, and behold my hands, and reach hither thy hand, and thrust it into my side, and be not faithless, but believing. And Thomas answered and said unto him, my Lord and my God. Jesus said unto him, Thomas, because thou hast seen me, thou hast believed. Blessed are they that have not seen and yet have believed. And many other signs truly did Jesus in the presence of his disciples, which are not written in his book, but these are written that ye might believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God, and that believe in ye might have life through his name. In John chapter 21, after he sent Jesus to edge himself again to the disciples at the Sea of Tiberias, and bought his wife's shoe, and he himself there were two Bethers, Simon Peter and Thomas, called Didymus, and Nathanael of Cana in Galilee, and the sons of Zebedee, and two of his disciples, Simon Peter, saith unto them, I go a fishing. They say unto him, we also go with thee. They went forth and entered into a ship in me. that might take up the sin but when the morning was now come Jesus told on the floor that the disciples knew not that it was Jesus and Jesus said unto them, Children, have ye any meat? They answered him, No. And he said unto them, Cast the net on the right side of the ship, and ye shall find faith. Cast therefore, and thou say, Were not able to draw it for the matter to the fish is therefore at this side of whom Jesus would say it unto Peter, it is the Lord mouth when Simon Peter heard that it was the Lord he purchased fishes out unto him, for he was naked and did cast him and into the sea, and be assured disciples came in amid the ship, for they were not far from land, but as it were 200 units dragged in the net with fishes, as soon as they were come to land, they saw a fire above there, and fish laid thereon, and bread. Jesus saith unto them, Bring us the fish which ye have loved. But Simon Peter went up and drew the
net to land full of great fishes, and 150 nets, and for there were so many, it was left to net, and Jesus said, Come and land the disciples, and send to our fellow, if it is the Lord Jesus. Fish likewise, his is out of time, Jesus chooses himself to his disciples, his toes that was risen from the depths of when they had died, be saved.
God feeds him and grows.
Feeds him and
bleeds.
Such
is testimony.
Is
it
and
all
so
that the
offices
which
Jesus
does do,
which
is
rich
Mary
was
of
faith
who did
send
and
not obtain
the books
that should be